Hi guys, I am Mahesh Dali. In this video, we'll talk about burette. A burette is a graduated glass tube with a tap at one end for delivering non-volume of a liquid, especially in titration. It is long, graduated glass tube with a stopcock at its lower end and a tapered capillary tube at the stopcock's outlet. The flow of liquid from the tube to the burette tip is controlled by the stopcock valve. There are two main types of burette, the volumetric burette and piston burette or digital burette. A volumetric burette can be made of glass or plastic, and it is straight tube with a graduation scale. At the tip of burette, there are a stopcock and valve to control the flow of the chemical solution. The barrel of stopcock can be made of glass or plastic. Stopcocks with glass barrel need to be lubricated with a Vaseline or a specialized grease. In order to measure the amount of solution added in or drained out, the burette must be observed at eye level, straight to the bottom of the meniscus. The liquid in the burette should be completely free of bubble to ensure accurate measurement. The difference in the volume can be calculated by taking the difference of the final and initial record volume.